Hi everybody, it's Laura again from the Michigan Assistive Technology Program. Today we're going to review a couple coffee makers that enable you to start them hands-free in a couple different ways. One uses Alexa and one uses a smart plug, so we're going to kind of go over the differences of those and how they work. So here again we have the Hamilton Beach coffee maker and the Proctor Silex coffee maker. They work similarly in that you can use your voice to turn them on and off to brew without having to use your hands or any other features. They are a bit different in that the Hamilton Beach uses Alexa directly to turn on and off, and the Proctor Silex we have plugged into a smart plug, which you can there are all types of smart plugs out there that you can buy, plug into a regular outlet, and simply turn it on and off. The Hamilton Beach gives us a few more options, but in terms of price, the Proctor Silex comes in at about half the price of the Hamilton Beach at about $50 between the coffee maker and the plug, whereas the Hamilton Beach is $100 altogether. So the first coffee maker we're going to talk about is the Hamilton Beach Smart Coffee Maker. This works directly with Alexa. So if you have an Alexa device, you can pair it with your Alexa device and then say, Alexa, turn on the coffee maker.
Okay.
And there we can see that the coffee starts brewing. You can also change the brew strength using Alexa and using your voice. So, Alexa, set the brew strength to bold.
Okay.
So you can have bold or regular coffee using the Hamilton Beach. While the Hamilton Beach has some really nice features, one of the things that I think is a drawback is that in order to brew the coffee and use your voice to activate the coffee pot, you have to not only have the Wi-Fi button pressed, which is the blue button on the top, but also the ready to brew button, which is the green button on the bottom. So it's not entirely hands-free because you have to have it all set up ahead of time before it will work. The other option we're looking at for hands-free coffee making is the Proctor Silex coffee maker. This doesn't have all the bells and whistles of the Hamilton Beach, but it does work with the smart plug. So you set the coffee maker to on, or coffee maker is set to on, and I simply need to tell the coffee maker to turn the coffee pot on. So for example, our plug works with Alexa. Alexa, turn on first plug.
Okay.
On your screen, coffee starts to brew. On your screen, we show a time lapse of the coffee brewing.
So thanks for watching today's videos on coffee makers and how to use them with hands-free. If you are interested in these products or would like to try them out on a demonstration or possibly a short-term loan, give us a call.